He's in too deep.
You're in too deep. Maybe you can pull the baby out.
Hello, everybody. My name is Sirtuckakiss. This is the day we're going to be playing some Overwatch with Heal, Please, Heal.
How you guys doing? It's yours truly, Cade Carnage. That's right, from Heal, Please, Heal. And I'm back again because it was fucking fun. We won one. We lost one. But I'm pretty sure we'll get that back. We'll go back to rank 50.
Yeah. 50 is mine, man.
Yeah, I don't.
No more of this 49er shit.
No, screw that. I'm sick and tired of the 40s. I'm done with the 40s. Considering I've only had 40s for like literally just like probably 2 days, I'm sick and tired of the 40s. I'm done with this shit. Are we good to go?
Yeah, I'm good, man.
Oh, good.
I'm going with like the white and gold theme for my heroes. So like I have the Paragon skin for Reinhardt and then that golden one for Mercy.
It's a nice one. Yeah. Symmetra. I've never played Symmetra. No, that's a lie. That's a bold lie to you guys. I actually have, but I.
Hey, you're such a liar.
I kind of want to play her because I got like what's the purple again? What's the purple like item you get? Is that legendary or rare or something?
Item.
Or I have no idea, but it's one of those ones. Okay, but we already got a support, so I don't need to do that then. We already got that. We got no tanks.
I'll play Reinhardt. I was.
Too many builders? You know what? I'm going to go D.Va. Do both. Oh, cool. God, I'm flying.
Did you ever play Titanfall?
No, I wanted to, though. At the time, I did not have anything capable of playing that and recording at the same time, so I decided not to buy it.
Yeah, pretty much D.Va is Titanfall in a nutshell.
Then I would have liked Titanfall.
Like, it's... If you mix like D.Va with Call of Duty, that's pretty much what you'll get.
You're pretty much getting that as it is, because Call of Duty as of late is becoming like robots. Just robots.
I think we should win, because we have a healer named Young Jesus.
Oh, well, you know, when you got Jesus on your team, there is no losing.
Yeah, except when you die like how I just died.
Oh god, there is a lot of people in this on this spot. This is... Oh god, 49, I may be saying.
Yeah, 49.
Oh my god, I'm out. Oh my god, I'm being shot. Oh my god, I've just fallen off a cliff. Alright!
Nice job.
This works.
Nice job, heal.
Apparently I wanted to fly to my death.
I think Young Jesus is a little young to die. I gotta switch to good old Monkey Man instead. I feel like he'd have a little easier time here.
Winston?
Yeah, good old Monkey Man.
Yeah, Winston's pretty good, actually. Oh, you... God damn it, Genji. Just go... Honestly?
It's okay.
Oh, Jesus. I eliminated one guy, and then I got shot by another one.
I don't know what we need, but we're getting absolutely shit on.
Yeah, this is disturbing.
Well, I have one elimination, and that's a gold medal right now.
We have no defense? Why do we not have any defense? I'm going to the junk. Why do we not have any defense?
You got a solid Junkrat, so let's do it.
Jesus. You got one Junkrat there who's being a bitch. Let's add another one being a bitch. And now I'm trapped. Son of a bitch.
Alright, we just all need to group up and go in at one time.
I don't even know where everyone is. Okay, got one. Someone's shooting me from everywhere and I'm dead. Alright, that's fucking fantastic. Oh god, that was a res.
Oh, you got res?
I got res.
Okay, they're coming. Oh god. Fire in the hole.
Not a good sound. I don't like the fire of the hole. Okay, one is dead. Oh my god. Oh, why did I come close to that? Another is dead.
Oh, watch out for Genji.
Genji's going ham. Bitch. Genji, you
son
of a whore.
Son of a whore. Oh, we got him though. It's okay, Dad.
Oh god, I'm my death is here.
Okay, God, we got a batch. Overtime. Yes! Ah, no, don't die, please. No. No.
Oh, he's dead. Oh.
No! I heard it, no!
49. I am your bitch now.
No, we have two more matches.
No,
we got this.
I know. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can just throw some bombs in from this area here. Hopefully get some bitches. Oh, he's shooting behind me already. Oh my god, Micro.
Young Jesus has got me.
Micro just killed me. Yep.
I got their Zarya down.
No.
Oh man,
go
I was
away.
Going
go
ham.
Away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. How did that guy kill you?
Oh man.
Oh my god, Genji. I hate Genjis. I swear to god, if this is the last thing that... Oh, Genji, you're a bitch. You're a filthy bitch.
Hey, he's a little bit on the bitchy side.
A little bit? No, he's... You know what? He's my OP character. You asked me a question last episode, who's the most OP character? It's fucking Genji, okay? That's just... I'm sticking with that. Oh, look. Genji again. Look, he killed me again. Why am I not surprised? Why am I not surprised?
Well, I'm getting absolutely owned. I think we might need a little Reinhardt in our lives.
That guy, the Genji... The Genji is a level 69. I'm not happy.
I think that's why he's winning. 69.
No, I'm not happy.
I'm just not to that, you know, superiority yet.
No, not nowhere near that.
And he's lagging a lot. Like, he just rubber banded across the entire stream.
That or he's just not stopping moving?
He's just a hacker. He's just hacks. Yeah, just a lot of hacks.
No, Lucio, people, get away from me. Don't think about... Oh, why am I not surprised? Who killed me? Why am I just not surprised?
I just got owned. God damn.
Okay.
This is miserable.
So this is the moment where you just hate life. No. Stop coming close, you bitch. No. Stop your die stuff.
You gotta be careful. Reaper's selling pies.
Oh, look. We failed. I'm gonna blow myself up now. Genji, fuck you.
That was a little bad.
Okay. So, I think I see where this game's going.
Yeah, just a little bit. Okay. We have a Winston already. I think I might go with some Genji, Hanzo?
You see,
what are we thinking? Hanzo or Genji?
You can go with Hanzo if you want.
Doing it.
Get a sniper in our area. Oh god. Death's already happening.
Oh man.
Oh no. No, please. Please, no. No, Genji! Please. No, Genji! Go away, Genji.
I
killed Genji!
Man,
Oh, someone's behind us! Someone's behind us! Fucking little tracer bitch!
Oh! No, it's not Tracer, it's Genji!
Oh my god, what the fuck? Genji's overpeed as hell, overpeed as hell. That didn't even make any sense.
It's okay.
Overpeed. You know what? He's overpeed. I'm sticking to that. He's an overpeed son of a bitch.
I'm smelling what you're stepping in.
There we go. Look at him. He's just fucking still flying around like crazy. Just fuck off. Seriously, dude?
I think they're winning just because of the freaking 69er.
Well, he's good. Unfortunately, he's actually plays a really good Genji. It's one of these things where, like, you get a guy so dedicated to one character, he plays it so well, you know, you're gonna get that. And I killed myself. That's exactly what just happened there. That's why I was sharing my own death, because I killed myself. Oh, god. I can't say I'm proud of that.
Yo, I'm not doing too great as Hanzo right now, I'm not gonna lie.
I don't think we're doing too great to begin with.
Okay. Well, I think the little Reinhardt, and that should cure everything.
Oh, I got two guys at least. Right from behind.
Oh! Contest!
Oh god, he's doing his big thing. Oh god. No, just fucking die. Fuck! Fuck you, Soldier 76, and your guy. Oh, I got revived. Alright, that's a good revive. Soldier 76, seriously, dude, go fuck yourself. Nobody likes you. Go back to Germania.
Germania, what the f-
No, now they got a Pharaoh being a bitch. Stop it right now. How?
Oh, Genji's going ham. Genji's going ham. Where Genji's is he? Going ham. Where? Oh, I got him.
Oh, thank God.
It's okay.
I haven't stopped shooting. Oh my God. Stop trying to attack me. Nobody likes you. You fail in life.
Oh no! No! Okay, I saw you. Oh man, I just saw you get pulled up. I'm like, no, this is it.
This is a bad area for me to be doing this, but
it's okay. I have you.
Oh, I got three. I got three.
Nice. Oh, watch out! Watch out! Watch out!
I got killed. I got killed.
I tried to save you. Oh my God.
He did a good one there, actually.
Play of the game, probably. Well, he got three kills too.
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! We were getting something at least.
Yeah, we at least got points on the board this time.
God. We don't totally suck. Nah, that shield wasn't a bad play. We held it for a while there. Are we still holding it?
Yeah. We're doing alright. We're at 69.
Fucking barrel.
Oh, it saved you a little bit.
Thank you. I like the save. I like when you protect the hook from, like, smacking my teeth down my throat.
Yeah. Teeth down your throat does not feel very good.
No. I wouldn't think. It's not really the feeling you want to kind of feel when you wake up in the morning. Be like, hey, yeah. I want to feel some teeth down my throat. I killed someone, at least when I died. Oh, yes! Great res. Where are people? Where are people? Killed someone
again. I don't know what happened to our team, but I like it.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Something, I'm being killed by Genji again. This time it was somebody else. Velocity? Who are you, Velocity? Who the hell are you? Why are you be a bitch? Oh my God, we're at 99%. We gotta take this. I pressed the wrong fucking button.
No, no, okay. No, we're so close.
I pressed the wrong button, but I'm gonna go in. Hopefully I have enough time. Hopefully I have enough time. I did not have enough time. Shit.
Alright, gotta hurry, get over there.
Oh, fuck. No.
No! I swear to God if they pull this one out.
Please.
I swear to God their pullout game will be
no,
super
Genji.
Strong.
Genji already here trying to distract us. Where are you, you piece of shit?
Oh, no. Contest, no. You tried so hard.
Oh, God, monkey. No!
No! We would have lost anyways, but I mean, 2-1, but that, like, seriously.
That last one. That last one. Oh my God. Velocity. Oh! Awesome!
Oh, nice!
I did get it then.
Oh.
That's when I got hooked over there.
Yeah.
I thought this was a bad spot to do this, but apparently it was not.
Oh, that's how you did it?
Yeah. Right there. Nice, I'll give you that one. Damage, you blocked a lot of damage because they fucking sent over a ton. Holy shit. Yeah, it'll kick you out anyways. So what did I get here? Give me a loot. What did I get? Oh, I got a purple. I got a new Warhawk. Or is it Warhawk?
It's a...
Oh, Roadhog. It's a...
Roadhog.
No, it's a highlight intro.
Nice.
I don't mind it. I'm going to equip it.
Which one did you get?
It's the one where he shoots through the screen.
Oh, the whole hog?
Yeah, whole hog, there we go. It has a name to it, I just didn't see it.
Alright. Do I have to do another?
Yeah. I'm just looking at there, got that, fine. Nothing else, let's go to play.
I just recently bought highlight intro for Reinhardt.
Nice.
It's the more stretching required one.
I don't think I've seen that one yet, actually.
It's like him stretching and stuff, and he has to hold his back because it's just kind of like old man thing.
Oh, Reinhardt. I like the agreeing. Yeah, totally. I'm so into that. Are we talking about drugs? Yeah, totally good with that.
Yeah, just all of them. All of the drugs.
Just give me anything. Uh-huh. Is anyone Bastion? Did anyone pick Bastion? No, no one picked Bastion. I found a good spot up here, like right by the tree. And the Reinhardt blocks is a pretty decent area for a Bastion.
Yeah, I think anywhere with a Bastion is pretty good.
Yeah. But at least that way, like, if the Reinhardt's in front of him, it actually gets that good heal. What, Junkrat, why are you all the way in there? Oh my God.
He's in too deep.
You're in too deep. Maybe you can pull the baby out.
What the fuck?
No one said I made sense. Oh, no one's even there.
Oh, they all went inside?
Yeah.
Let's back up from that corner a little bit.
I already have. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Death is already upon us.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, that we should all probably back up a little bit.
No, I didn't want that. I wanted the healing. Oh, my God. I'm an idiot.
Oh, man. I think we need a Bastion. God, I'll switch.
Oh, my God. No, please. Go away. The hell did these guys do to fucking Lucio? He kind of sucks now.
I don't think they actually changed him at all.
No? Sometimes I can have some pretty decent games with him. Sometimes he's just crap on a stick.
I can trade you if you want to play Bastion instead.
If you want to do that, sure.
Wait till I die and I'll switch.
You know what, actually? I'm going to go with Winston. I've had some decent luck with Winston as of late.
Okay. Well, then I'll still switch Lucio because we need a healer of some sort.
Oh yeah, we don't have healing. God damn it. That's one thing I keep forgetting. That's an important aspect to, you know, this game. To have some healing.
Yeah. I think I might switch Mercy instead because I think Mercy's a little better in this situation.
Oh god, I want to get out of this. You whore.
You know, it's really hard to play games like this, to have everybody else, like, just kind of play who they want.
Yeah, I know. Like, a lot of people, like, will do the team-wise and stuff like that and get really, like, into it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But I don't know. Sometimes I kind of like to kind of have a good kind of, you know, apparently good kind of shot to the face and kill me. But yeah, I don't even know what I'm talking about. I'm rambling.
Yeah,
I'm rambling.
I tend to agree with you there, but, like, it's, at the same time, when you get a little bit higher up in ranked and people, like, are actually playing, like, competitively.
Oh, it's like, yeah, it's, guys, calm down. Relax a little bit.
Yeah, yeah.
Take a little bit of the loose chill pill for your anus.
Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna give you damage.
I eliminated something. Oh my god. No. How am I always out of ammo? That's one thing I hate sometimes, is when I'm just out of ammo. I'm like, how? How am I out of ammo?
I'm dead again. That's frustrating for all parties.
I'm dead again. Like, son of a bitch. All I can do now is be an angry ape. Oh, now I'm trapped. Okay. I'm now fucking trapped. That's fucking great. That's just fucking amazing. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Why did I say I need healing? I didn't say that at all, but okay. No. Go away. Please. No one likes you.
No, everybody hates you, actually.
Yes. Just for- Oh, God! Why? The thing is, you don't even need to aim with Winston's gun. It'll do its own aiming.
I mean, you have to aim for the most part, but not... You don't have to actually, like, you know, be a tryhard like Widowmaker.
Yeah. Is there another Winston? Do we actually have two Winstons?
No, we have a Pidnose, we have a D.Va, and yeah, Monkey Man.
Oh, Monkey Man, that's me. That's me. Good old neighborhood Monkey Man. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh god. He's got you in the sights, oh god.
Yeah, and he's got me pinned. And up against the wall like a whore. That's wonderful.
Oh,
they got
that's nice.
They got this.
Oh, Jesus. That just felt bad.
Well, it begins again.
Well, now we have to try and fight back a little bit. Hopefully our team is a little better that way.
Oh, just a tad. Just a tad. You know what? Let's play Zenyatta. Let us see what the biggest deal is with him.
You just want to kind of play at range, but I'll go with Lucio to back you up for heals.
No worries. I'll try to get this, because I know that there's one ball does one thing, another ball does another thing. What do your balls do? Orb of Discord. You mean the chat line? Launch the orb of an enemy to increase enemy they take, or damage take, become invulnerable to heal, okay. And you protect all weapons, that's fine. Launch this orb now to heal them, okay, well.
It's a pretty similar playstyle to Lucio, except you're at range. I would call it like that. It's more of like a single target.
Oh, I didn't. What was that? I didn't realize I can hold this down to shoot multiple projectiles.
Yeah, yeah, it's pretty handy actually.
Interesting. They probably said that in the instructions, and I just didn't pay attention because I don't pay attention to what I read. Why would I? Why do I need to?
Reading is for losers.
Reading is for people.
Yeah, this is for I don't know.
I don't know, something. Okay, that's what you get.
Oh, I'm not feeling entirely confident, and I'm kind of scared about that.
Ah, you gotta feel confidence. Feel the confidence within your bones.
That's the thing I have a hard time with Zaytom, because he doubts himself like so bad. Like, it's in like the, it'll be like, one of our guys just died. It's like, no, this is a lost cause already.
Feel it within your bones. Feel it as the bullets penetrate your bones. Oh god. Oh god. Oh jeebus.
Oh, I just got just completely shit on.
Okay, we're still doing stuff.
Yeah, well, we're solid. You know, there's no need to worry that our whole team is about to die. We're okay.
You mean died?
Yeah, died.
Oh my god. I don't know what's happened. Something.
That Junkrat used the rip tire only on me.
Oh god.
He's like, oh, Sirtuckakiss just looks like a valid target, you know, just.
Well, that's wonderful that they have a teleporter. That's fucking beautiful.
Oh, if it wasn't already hard enough.
Blow them up! Maybe the teleporter we can screw up and they can blow up. No? Is that how that works? I thought that was how that works. Oh, where are you? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god! Oh my god! These guys want to create a defense I do not like.
Yeah, their defense is looking a little hefty right now. Can't really do
what
much about it.
What the fuck was that? Oh my god! There's a Reinhardt here. There's a Reinhardt. Step to the eye of the iris. Eye of the Iris, yes, Eye of the Iris. I don't know what that did, but that did something.
That makes you completely invincible and does AoE healing.
Oh, okay, there we go. Oh my god, why are we in the air? Why are we flying? What are you doing?
Yeah,
you,
that was Zarya's ult.
You whore. I hate Zarya. That's how you pronounce your name. Oh, I didn't realize how you pronounce your name.
I don't actually know, but it sounds right.
Yeah, sounds about it. I was like, Zara? I got no clue. I'm like, that doesn't sound right, but Zarya sounds right, at least.
Yeah. Well, I don't know what sounds right, because I am always wrong.
Oh my god. I'm being killed. I'm dead. That was beautiful. So I see the possibilities with Zenyatta, but oh my god, it's... He doesn't have a lot of life. That's the one thing. I think that's what you mean by play at range with him.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeepers, people. Where are people? Okay, the people I was going to heal are now dead.
I just thought... You know, I can't. I can't play Lucio right now.
Oh! This damn Riptire.
Do you want to play some Junkrat? See if you can do any work there?
At this time, why the hell not?
Oh man, games like this are just like, oh, it's kind of you're just kind of defeated the whole time.
This is how it would feel to get raped. This is just how I think of it.
I think almost exactly how it would feel.
Oh my god! Oh my god! No, there's
Yeah, this one's lost.
The crying is real. The crying and pain is real.
You know, I'm just glad it didn't go into overtime, because then it's like, you're prolonging your inevitable death.
Oh yeah, it's just prolonging your death. That's exactly what it is. There's really no point to go into overtime. Oh, yeah. You were a dick. This guy was a complete dick. But a good dick, but damn, a dick.
Oh, this is where he got both of us, man.
Level 73 too, holy hell.
Prestiged as well.
Oh
top
my
damn.
God. Please, sir.
I'm glad to see that nobody on our team got up there.
Yeah, fuck that shit. I'm not voting for anyone. I'm rating this match 1. Screw you. Screw you, game. You ain't the boss of me.
Oh, man. Well, if you guys like this episode, make sure you hit the good old like button. If you want to see any more collaborations like this, or Overwatch in general in the future, make sure you let us know in the comment section below.
Yeah, what he said.
We're going to put a link to each other's channels in the description below, so make sure you check Heal Please Heal out, because he's a pretty cool guy.
Thank you. So are you. Right back at you. You fucking gentleman. Obviously, you can tell I'm definitely not one, but you know what? Hey. I'll stick around. I'll do my part.
All right, guys. Just make sure you live life like a sir, and have a good one.
As always, make sure to heal. Please heal. And just if you're whoever killed us in this game, do me a favor. Fuck you. That's just fuck you. That's all I'm saying.